positive energy will always win over negative energy.
This is going to be like